Morning students, welcome back to Saradamathschannel. Now in this video I am posting the maths to be most IMP 4 maths questions for pre-final examinations and final examinations, and this is a very useful video for the students for getting the good marks in the coming pre-final examinations. Okay, let us see the problems. So maths to be most IMP 4 marks problems. Maths to be most IMP 4 marks problems. First topic, circles. From the circles topics, we get one question in the examination, 4 marks question. Okay, see the first problem. If a point P is moving such that the lengths of the tangents drawn from P to the circles, from P to the circles, are in the ratio 2:1, then show that the equation of the locus. The most important question from the second exercise. See the next question. If a point P is moving such that the length of the tangents drawn from P to the circles are in the ratio 2:3, then find the equation of the locus of the point P. Next question. If a point P is moving such that the length of the tangents drawn from P to the circles are equal, then show that find the equation of the locus of the point P. These three questions are of the same model, and these three questions are from the second exercise, most important question. Okay. Now see the next one. This is the third exercise. Now 4 marks question comes from the excess only from the second excess and third excess. Mix second and third excess nunchi 4 marks question vastundi. From the first excess essay question, from the fourth excess essay question. And third excess, the only possible questions, the chances for getting the 4 marks question is only 3 questions. Only possibility. These 3 questions se uche chances unne. These are the only 4 marks questions in the second excess. That is, you have to do complete third exercise to attempt the 4 marks question in the examination. Okay. So, meeru third exercise ekku focus pettukunte ganaka meeru 4 marks question attempt cheyagalaru. So, some model questions, some important models from third exercise are here I am giving. So, fourth one. If this is a tangent to the circle, then find its point of contact. Now, find the length of the cut. Most important model. Find the length of the cut. Most important. This is also most important. Next one. Find the length of the cut intercepted by the circle on the line. Most important model. Next one. Find the equation of the circle with center -2, 3 cutting the chord length 2 units on the line 3x + 4y + 4 = 0. Most important question. Next one. Find the equations of the tangent and normal at the given point to the circle. Prove that the tangent at 3, -2 to the first circle touches the second circle. Also find the point of contact. Most important model. Show that the tangent at the point to the circle touches the second circle. Find the point of contact. Most important model. Show that the line touches the circle and find its point of contact. Most important model. Find the equations of tangents to the circle which are parallel to the given line. Find the equation of the tangent to the circle which are perpendicular to the line. Okay, these are the most frequently repeating questions and important questions. Okay. So, these are all the 4 marks questions from the topic circles. Okay. Now, let us see the system of circles. Second topic, system of circles. One question comes in the examination from this topic. Okay. See the first one. Find the equation of the circle which passes through the point and cuts orthogonally the given circles. Okay. Okay. See the next one. Find the equation of the circle which is orthogonal to each of the following 3 circles. Most important model. Orthogonal circle of the given 3 circles. Next one. If the straight line x cos alpha plus y sin alpha is equal to P intersects the circle at the points A, P, then show that the equation of the circle with AB as the diameter. Most important model. Now the next one. Find the equation of the circle passing through the point of intersection of the circles and 1, 2. Most important model. And the next one. If the straight line 2x plus 3y is equal to 1, intersects the circle x square plus y square is equals to 4 at A, B, then find the equation of the circle with AB as the diameter. Most important model. This is also same model. Here 2, 5, 6 are of the same model, and this is very very important model, and this one also very very important question. Okay. See the next one. Find the equation of the circle passing through the point of intersection of the circles and having the center on the line. Important sum. Next one. Find the radical center of the following circles. Very, very, very important sum. Very important radical center. Very easy also. Next one. Show that the circles touch each other and find the point of contact. Important. If the two circles touch each other, then show that f dash into g is equal to f into g dash. Most important question. Find the equation and length of the common chord of the circles. Most important model. The same model question also we have this type of question in the circles also. Same ide question circles lo kuda vastundi, length of the chord. Here also this one is there. Important sir. Next one. Find the equation of the circle which cuts the following circles orthogonally. Important model. Okay. So these are the four mass questions from the topic system of circles. Okay. Now coming to the next topic. The next topic is ellipse. And here from the ellipse you get two questions in the examination. Two four mass questions. And number of important questions are very less here. Chala chala takku samsuntai. It only one excess is there in the syllabus from the topics ellipse. Ellipse nunchi okke okke excess untundi. So when you prepare properly this topic, then you will definitely attempt two questions in the examination. So all of you compulsory practice this topic without leaving this one. Okay, easily you will attempt two questions in the examination. Okay, let us see the sums. Eccentricity. First ellipse. The topic is ellipse here. Find the eccentricity coordinates of the foci, length of the lattice rectum, equations of directrices to the following ellipses. Very, very important model. Okay, so the next one, find the equation of the ellipse referred to its major and minor axis as the coordinate axis and with lattice rectum of length 4, then find the distance between the and also have the distance between the foci is equal to 4 root 2. Most important model. If theta 1, theta 2 are the eccentric angles at the extremities of a focal chord of the ellipse, then show that E into cos theta 1 plus theta 2 by 2 is equal to cos theta 1 minus theta 2 by 2. And the second result, E plus 1 by E minus 1 is equal to cot theta 1 by 2 into cot theta 2 by 2. Okay, next one. If the length of the lattice rectum is equal to half of its minor axis of an ellipse in the standard form, then find the eccentricity. Most important model. And the next one, seize the center. These two are the major axis and minor axis of the ellipse. Pn is the ordinate of a point on the ellipse, then show that this result. Most important model. And S and T are foci of an ellipse, P is one end of the minor axis. If STB is an equilateral triangle, then find its eccentricity. Most important question. Find the equation of the ellipse, focus and eccentricity directrix are given. We want the equation of the ellipse. Most important model. Okay. Okay, so the next one, find the equation of the ellipse in the standard form whose distance between foci is 2 and distance between the length of the lattice rectum is equal to 15 by 2. Important model. Next one, find the equation of the ellipse in the standard form such that the distance between the foci is equal to 8 and distance between the directrices is equal to 32. Important model. Next one, find the eccentricity of the ellipse if its length of the lattice rectum is equal to half of its major axis. Important model. The distance of a point on the ellipse is equal to 2, then find eccentric angles. Important question. Next one. Find the equation of the ellipse in the standard form if it passes to the given points. Important model. If the ends of a major axis of an ellipse are 5, 0, minus 5, 0, then find the equation of the ellipse in the standard form if its focus lies on the line 3x minus 5 minus 9 is equal to 0. Next one. If the length of the major axis of an ellipse is 3 times the length of the minor axis, then find the eccentricity of the ellipse. Most important model. Next one. Find the length of the major axis, minor axis, lattice rectum, coordinates of center, foci, equations of the directrices, eccentricity for the following ellipses. The three questions. This model is also very, very important model. The same type of question will be in the hyperbola also. So this is very, very important. If you question will solve the same type of question, hyperbola lo kuda solve cheyochu. Definitely paper lo ellipse nunchi kani, hyperbola nunchi kani question ayithe vache chances unnai. Okay. So these are the important questions and two more questions are there from this topic. Find the radius of the circle passing through the foci of an ellipse having least radius. And the last one, a man running on a race course. This question last year students in the chair 2021 paper londi. A man running on a race course notices that the sum of the distance of the two flags from him is always 10 meters and the distance between the flag posts is 8. Then find the equation of the race course traced by the man. Okay. So these are the important list of important questions from the topic ellipse. Coming to the hyperbola, find the center, eccentricity, foci, directrices, length of the lattice rectum of the following hyperbolas. Already nenu ippade ikkada cheppanu idi ellipse lo gaani hyperbola lo gaani vastundani. Important sir. And from hyperbola one question comes in the examination, 4 marks question. And this is e, e1 are the eccentricities of a hyperbola and its conjugate hyperbola. Then prove that 1 by a square plus 1 by a 1 square is equal to 1. The most important question. Next one. Find the equation of the tangents of the hyperbola which are parallel and perpendicular to the given length. Most important sum. A circle cuts the rectangular hyperbola xy is equals to 1 in the points x or y are, then predict this result. Most important question. Predict the point of intersection of the perpendicular tangent to the hyperbola lies on the circle. X square plus y square is equals to a square minus b square. Find the center four key equations of directrix length of the lattice rectum. Find the equation of the tangents that are parallel and perpendicular to the lines. Then find the equation of the tangents drawn from hyperbola to the hyperbola through minus 2 comma 1. Okay, these are the important questions from the topic hyperbola. Now the next topic, definite integrals. These questions are very important from the topic definite integrals. These four are most important questions. I think definitely this type of question will come in the examination. Okay. So these are very important sums. Only if you proper carefully all these questions. Last four sums are of the same model here. Remaining sums are of the same model. The last topic, differential equations. Differential equations and homogeneous question comes for 4 marks here. So these are the homogeneous list of homogeneous most IMP and easy questions. So I think the definitely one question comes in the examination from these 13 questions. And here I am giving only 13 questions of the homogeneous model. And I think the definitely one question comes in the examination from these 13 questions. Okay. So all of you prepare carefully all these questions.